This is my friend's boathouse. Everything's underwater here. A few feet by the looks of it. Things are scattered about. There's a lid from a garbage can, board from the dock. There's the docks. The houseboat's alive. Beach is underwater. See that post? Those two posts out there? That's usually where the water line is. They got some sandbags on top of the log there. Believe it or not, there's a boat launch right there where the dock is, over top of the boat launch. And there's a garbage can floating. This dock used to be a solid dock, but not anymore. And if anybody sees a red picnic table, it belongs over here. It used to be sitting right there on the beach, right in here where all the water is. That shed's not underwater yet, or just about. Maybe the water's lapping it. Oh, there's a red picnic table there. Huh, maybe he didn't lose it. There's somebody's logs right here, right up against the boathouse. Way over there is the fireboat house at Twenty Beach. And I guess that's all we're gonna see out here.